In my country, we say that only stupid people can't change their minds. I think the European Commission has to look at how many proposals from the pillars of the 2019 programs and look at what needs to be changed, what needs to be reviewed.